everyone. My name is Tomoko Mummins. I'm about to instruct you to change the water bottle for this water server.
Yes.
Enjoy with me.
So easy, even a woman can do it.
I
Meaning that a small woman like Tomoko doesn't need to lift a 50-pound barrel of water up on top of a machine.
Yeah. Small woman like me don't even need the heavy weight. Arm strength to change the water bottle.
Right. So let's see it, Mama.
Okay, first, open the door. And pull this out. It's got to do easy way.
Yeah.
There you go. Okay. This basket has now empty bottle in it.
Right, which you will give to me.
Yes.
Yeah. It's been it's been sucked dry.
Just pull this out like this. Very easy. Right. I just need two fingers to pull out.
Right. And then I'll take this cap off and pour what water is left. So right, Opie?
It's about the heaviest part. The hardest part that I'm going to do.
This is the hardest part right here, isn't it?
Bring the new bottle of water.
Mm-hmm.
It's in a cardboard box like this, but although I'm a strong woman, I can carry it.
And this is 12 liters, correct?
Yes. Yeah. 12 liters. I don't know how many ounces.
Right. I wonder what 12 liters weighs. We have to.
All right. So.
Okay.
Pull this plastic and open this box. Voila. Easy. Open the lid. Voila.
Now, this is the hard part right here.
Yes.
Even for me, I'm a big guy. Like, I'm really, really strong, and that's not really heavy, but it's kind of hard to get it out of that box.
Right. And important thing is, this company has
like a sticker program. Sticker. Like a discount thing. Or.
So, correct this. If you correct 30 of these, you get a new free bottle of water.
Oh, okay.
So, you're going to save it.
Nice.
And keep it in here.
Right.
Okay? All right. So,
here you go. I'm watching.
Here it comes. Look at my upper arm. Bicep. There you go. Okay. So, according to the instruction that comes with this server book, what you do is.
Oh, do they have actual?
Actual.
We've been doing it wrong.
I don't remember. It's supposed to be easy. Like, maybe like this.
Oh, okay.
And if we flip over, so the bottle sits in. It's supposed to be easy.
Right, there you go.
And the last hardest part.
Ooh. Right, now it does have little dimples on the bottom to fit into those holes.
There's a dimple here.
Yeah.
It fits those holes.
Right.
And so lift it a little to put in that. Here we go. And push it. Like this.
Slam it shut.
That's it.
There you go.
That's it.
And you can hear it rumbling.
There you go.
Yay.
Piece of cake.
Right. And can you give us some fresh water?
Yes.
We don't have a cup here.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. In a mason jar.
Yeah, of course.
We're pure Kentucky white trash. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Yeah.
Enjoy your water.
Yep. Is it good?
Yummy.
Yay. How about you, Opie? He doesn't care. He's playing with his pork chop. Okay. Bye, Opie. I want to thank you guys for watching the videos and supporting the channel. And if you're just passing through, hit that subscribe button over there, and I'll give you a big old wet kiss. Mwah, huh?
Hey, those kisses are mine.
Huh?